cassava pone. Here are all of my ingredients: condensed milk, grated cassava, grated coconut, mix essence, coconut milk, nutmeg, baking powder, melted butter, carnation milk, ginger powder, black pepper, salt, and cinnamon. I'll add 1 teaspoon mixed essence to the carnation milk. Ginger, black pepper, salt, cinnamon. Grease a 9x9 baking pan with the sunflower oil. The oven is preheated at 350 degrees and I'm going to bake on the middle rack. cassava pone is finished baking. I'll leave it to cool down and then I will cut it. The cassava pone cooled down. I'm going to flip it. Here is my cassava pone. I will include the ingredients in the description below. Thank you for watching. Stay safe and see you in the next video.